So guys, in this question we need to convert hexadecimal number into equivalent binary number. We can see in this table every hexadecimal digit can be represented into 4 bit binary. Now our given hexadecimal number is 4F2D. Now D can represent as 1101, 2 will be represented as 0010, F will be represented at 1111, 4 will be represented as 0100. Option D is our answer.